That's probably one of the reasons why I gave up RPing. Like, RPing has just had such bad memories for me that I eventually had to give up role-playing entirely. Couldn't do it anymore. Just couldn't bring myself to it these days. It's just one final straw, and it was just the straw that broke the camel's back one day. And I decided, you know what? I'm never doing RPing again. I don't like doing it anymore. Anyway, though. Right. Let's go ahead and build this thing. Come on, true Jedi rank, true Jedi. Holy crap, you would not have been able to get true Jedi without invincibility. That's for sure. I still don't know what we're supposed to do. I swear we're supposed to be able to shoot those targets somehow. Yeah, I gotta shoot them from here. Could you not shoot the peg? I am so confused. I honestly don't understand this gimmick at all. What could I be missing? Maybe I'm... Like, I don't know how to find a non-ABDL GF, let alone an ABDL one. Yeah. I'm stuck on this level, you guys. I'm completely stuck. Like, I am unbelievably stuck right now. We might need a walkthrough just to be able to beat this thing in story mode. Because this, I don't know what you're supposed to do. I don't really understand here. Like, what am I missing? Okay, I can go underneath there. That's good to know. Maybe that helps me. Only I can't go here. That sucks the big D. What? What? Really, game? So basically the game was broken. Nice. Thank you. Great game design. 10 out of 10. That was just perfection. Absolute masterpiece this is. But that doesn't help me. Like, that doesn't help me do anything. Yeah. I don't know what this level is called, though. Does anyone know what this level is called so I can Google this real fast? Because I'm trying to Google it. The biggest problem, though, is I don't know what the level is actually called. Like, I don't know. Girls are complicated at times. They can be. They can be some of the most complicated mistresses of the world. I swear to God. I don't understand how they function, and I am one. Great, my web browser is not loading. Great. Yeah. I'm thinking of what we can do to get through this part of the level. I flat out have no idea. Like, none. I'm so confused. I honestly wish I knew what we're supposed to do here, but unfortunately, I just don't. I just do not know what we're supposed to do on this level. Okay, that's maybe what we're... Okay, that's what I was missing from before. Okay, that's good. What? It's targeting the wrong things! Damn it! You saw that bullshit, right? It's actually targeting the enemies instead of what I needed to target. That's just flat out pissing me off a little bit. There we go. I assume men are just as hard. Yes, they are. I've dated both. Both are equally confusing. Humans in general are confusing. Okay, let's get something straight here. Humans in general are just confusing. Oh yeah, I was gonna go eat food. Right. But these count as food, right? These count as a meal. They're a Chex Mix. They're Chex Mix. But in all seriousness, I'm hungry because someone kept suggesting sandwiches, and now my brain is in subliminal, I need sandwich mode. I'll be back with a sandwich. Okay. I'm back.
Shit! My sandwich! Ah, plate! It's okay, sandwich survived. Plate! Plate! Ah! I got plate back, we're fine. Nice. Did you? No, plate lived. I look, carpet. When I drop plate on a carpet floor, it's fine. It's fine. It's a fine. Plate lives for now.
I don't know what you mean. I don't remember anything with plates happening. I don't remember it. I would seem...
Okay, live scene. There we go. Alright, now to boot up Lego. Nom.
By the way, I'm just saying, Mike made me really hungry. Wait, what? Oh, I'll be right back. Oh, your beard's still itching? You might have crabs in your beard. I mean, that's possible, right? You could just have crabs or lice in your beard. Beard is fine now. Okay, good. I'm glad to hear that your beard is fine. Episode 6. Return of the Jedi. Chapter 3, Spear Showdown. The Rebel Alliance has learned of the new Death Star and launches a daring plan to destroy this evil weapon before its construction can be completed. The Rebel fleet is ready for an assault. I only said I eat 6 sandwiches. That made me really hungry and I lost track. Oops. But yes, I got really, really hungry for sandwich, and now I have sandwich, and I'm happy. No. So yummy. By the way, does anyone else like honey mustard? I like honey mustard a lot, but I prefer spicy mustard. Spicy mustard is the best thing on earth, but I do like honey. Honey is good. Regular mustard, though, like unflavored mustard that's just normal, is like, eh. It's not bad. It's not great. You don't like... What is this madness? What about ketchup? Like, you like ketchup? It's absolutely gross. Okay. Ketchup is delicious. Alright, what about mayo? Mayo. Am I missing something really obvious here? Oh, right, you can use the force. Oops. Mayo's all right. I love mayonnaise. Mayonnaise is delicious. I usually won't have it with anything though. Okay. Okay, the AI eventually figured out how to do its job. That's good to see. Oh, that just takes us straight back up. All right, then. Oh god, this level. Yeah, this level is not gonna be fun for 100%ing. This level is not gonna be fun. I'm back. I may or may not have stuck a bunch of knives in my wall right above me. So if I die, yeet. What? Wait, what? Okay. That was random. I'm not gonna lie, that was very much random. Oh my god. Come here. Grab that. Okay, lovely. We got another mini kit. Beautiful. Okay, maybe this level won't be so bad for 100%ing. Actually, it looks pretty simple. Oh no, come back here. Crap. Oh, crap. Give me that. Give me your mini kit, boy. I will send you a Discord. Okay, I'll send you a I will send you a Discord. No, I will send you a picture in Discord. That is what I was trying to say. No, come back here. I'm back here. No ass balls. No ass. No ash. No ash. Oh ash. Oh ash. 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 Come on. Oh, is there a speed up button that I'm missing out on? Maybe. Okay, it looks like if I hold the thing forward in a direction more, it will actually do better. Come back here, you young heathens, take it slow. Check your Discord DMs. Alright, I will go ahead and check Discord DMs. I'll ship you a 1 TB. Oh. What? What is that? Oh, I see all the knives. I see the knives. The knives. Not just any knives, the knives. Because, you know, apparently. Is, you know, it's spelled knife. Knife! Knife! What did he do? Oh my god. That's some fine rubber band AI! Oh, the SSD stuff was another thing, but yeah, if those fell on my wall, they would all land on me. Why are they in your wall? I don't know. What, did you put them in the wall? Ron, did you put them in the wall? He put them in the wall, didn't he? He put them in the wall with his bare hands. Good God, Ron. You see, this is why Ron needs a chastity cage, so we can just keep him in line a little bit. You know what I mean? Just keep him in line a little bit. You know, keep him a little bit, you know, staner. At least to some degree. Just saying. Board law. Yes, I put them. Also, I have a set of throwing knives held up on my wall. Okay. Come back here. You ace. You ace. Eat my pussy. Yeah. AI? Okay, me, that's not what we're supposed to do. Maybe I can just double jump up there. Why didn't I think of that, actually? I could just double jump this. This is low-key really unsafe. My god, Ron. Like, you, like, it's a good thing you're a Switch, because I think you need a caretaker about as much as I do. I'm just saying. For sake of, like, you know, don't put knives above your head. I'm not switching that. Aww, cute. If you say so. I mean, if you say so. Nope, can't get up there. Fuck, I low-key really need help. You do! See? I told you! Nyeh, 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 told you so, nyeh, 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 nyeh. Nyeh, nyeh. That was very mature of me, by the way. Like, completely the most mature thing. I mean, help like depression help. Well, a caretaker will give you depression help. They'll cuddle you when you're all sad. Did you get into the... Maybe we haven't done everything yet. Am I missing something, perhaps? Oh, what am I missing? I don't know. The game is really convinced that I'm missing something. Oh, I didn't hit that thing enough times. There we go. Fuck yes, Cuddles. Mm-hmm. See? A nice little caretaker to just wrap you in blankie, give you applesauce, cuddle. I need cuddles around my neck. By the way, is this seriously the same? This is the same section of the level that's been recycled multiple times. Really, developers? You were that lazy with your design. Oh, we're just gonna recycle this 4,000 times. You know, to make the level slightly longer. Otherwise our boss is gonna be mad at us. Boss is gonna be low-key angry. You don't like boss when he gets low-key angry. Till I turn blue and go to sleep. Okay, that's less cute. That's less cute. That is a lot less cute. La 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 la. Right. Oh, what? There's something here. Oh, that we've been there. Right, I know where we are. Come back here. You dumb son of a... Come back here, you scallywag. I will shoot your balls off with a Swiss Army blade. Fuck, no regular, like regular couples would be nice. Fuck me, I'm lonely. Also my relationship goals are as followed. If I find a GF, that would be nice. Oh, don't worry, Mike. You're just gonna find the first, like, dominating woman you can find. Like, you know, someone who's very... who's just very, very dominating. You know, that type of lady. That is just gonna, you know... And the next thing you know, you're gonna be in the woman's basement in some sort of creepy underground nursery. And you're gonna be liking every second of it. It'll be great. You'll be kidnapped. It'll be nice. We'll never hear from you again. I'll be a little bit sad. I'll be sad about that, though. I'll be sad, yo. Mike, I'll be your girlfriend. I may have a dick and manly body, but I'll be yours. Oh my god. You know that Mike hasn't actually figured out his sexuality yet. So, you know, I'm just saying this could work out. What the fuck? I'll be either one for you. OW, I'm not trans, but still. No, you're not trans, that's right, because you're a sissy. I mean, who else wears chastity cages besides sissies? Well, that too. Fuck your rules, I'm driving backwards. Goodbye, motherfucker. But I'll still be Mike's GF. Oh god, where is that song? Oh, let me see her. I'm gonna see if I can go find a song really fast. Yes, it's Father. Okay. Let me just go ahead. All right, we'll run Vibot really fast. Okay, SR. Like, am I wrong in thinking a man can't be my... Mike, don't worry about it. I'll be your GF. You're not logged in. What do you mean I'm not logged into Vibot? Great, I've got to actually log in really fast. Go to dashboard. There you are, you ass. Okay, Oh god, that's loud! My eardrums have been shredded into little meaty bits. A bit loud. All right, let me try and fix volume. A bit is an understatement. Oh my god, I just read out. Ron whispers. Yes, I'm actually very, very surprised you can stomach that. Good lord. Is it really that bad? Yes, it's that bad. I ended up dry heaving. Okay, I ended up dry heaving. It was not that great. Hey, how about you? No! No! I'm gonna pass. I'm gonna la 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 la. I can't hear you la 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 la. I can't hear you, la 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 la. Yo, my BN, my BH. God damn it, BH. Need a stormtrooper right there. It's pretty fucking scary. Let me tell you now, it's pretty fucking bad. It's also really disgusting and gory and... So Ron, you are underage, right? It's so scary. What I want to do now is watch Fairy Tale. After that, I want to watch something happy. Well, Fairy Tale is sad. Okay, I want to watch something. Let's put it this way. I want to watch something that is not so violently gory in my face, because Fairy Tale is not actually that happy. Well, let's be honest here. You don't watch Fairy Tale to get happy. You watch it because. It's really emotional at times. Really, and the storyline is really good. Y'all ready to have a eargasm? If y'all don't leak cum out your ears after hearing this, something's wrong with you. Fairy Tale's pretty sick. Fairy Tale's pretty awesome. I like Fairy Tale a lot, actually. Ludwig van Beethoven, Moonlight Sonata, Third Movement, S cover. By the way, hello Black Wolf. Welcome to the live stream. I'm glad to see you stopping on in. Lovely, lovely jubbly. Thank you so much for coming, for chatting with me and all that. Thank you so much for that. Means a lot to me. You can't stop this metal. Yeah, no worries. I mean, I meant to do that, of course. The chick is so fucking good. The girl playing is like 15. Really now? She's actually... Wow. Oh, Lego Star Wars. Yeah, I'm playing Lego Star Wars. people just have talent, most people don't.
Yeah, that's true.
I know I don't. So what does that do exactly? Oh, I see. Hearing this shit is making me want to pick up the guitar again. Cool. I have never actually played an instrument before. I tried to learn the guitar. I kid you not, when I tried to learn the guitar as a kid, my teacher straight up left town. My teacher actually left town and was never seen again. He just had enough after trying to teach me how to play guitar. He just straight up bailed. Nobody ever saw the poor bastard again. I don't know if he went to New Mexico or what. I have no idea. It was worse. It was actually worse than the time my mom tried to teach me how to drive. It was actually worse than that. It actually went worse than that time. Oh my god. I mean, toddler trying to play the guitar. What else would you expect? Bee-ba-boo. Bee-ba-boo-ba-bee-ba-boo-ba-bee-bee-boo. Looking good. Blushy, 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 blush. Very much blushy. Episode 6, Return of the Jedi. Chapter 4, The Battle of Endor. You said, watch my shred, do you play it? Oh. As the Rebel fleet drew closer to the Death Star, Luke Skywalker has turned himself over to Imperial forces and heads to the Death Star for a final confrontation with Darth Vader. The commando team, led by Han Solo, makes its way towards the Imperial shield generator on Endor. But the Rebel forces are lured into a trap. It's a trap! Cha-cha-cha-cha-trap! Although it appears incomplete, the Death Star is already fully functional, and a deadly surprise lies in wait for the intrepid Rebel strike team. Or any instrument for that matter. It's really fun, Mike. Guitar is the best instrument.